Hi, I'm Josh Milheim. I'm a product manager here at Domo, and I'm going to walk you through the display options feature of stories so that you can effectively use space and reuse existing content in different ways. So on my campaign performance page, we have it set up so that we have quick, high-level information across the top of our page, followed by in-depth information about each of the various campaigns that we have ongoing. I want to add a new card to this top view. I know that I have a summary number on this other card that I want to display here, but I'm not sure that I'm going to be able to use the whole card. Let's first come and add the card to this page. It's our marketing leads by source. Take this top one here. So this is helpful, but what I really care about is this 196 right here. So I'll come to edit. Display settings. And now I say, I really don't need to see the chart. It's not helpful in this size. So I can toggle off that element. And what that will do is create a formatted summary number displaying front and center the important information. And I never had to recreate another version of the same card. I was able to leverage an existing card, but change the formatting options to fit the specific needs I had in this dashboard.